This is our official kickoff to the 2016-17 season. And it's an opportunity for us to come together to promote the great league that is ECAC hockey. This year we are anticipating another exciting season.
First on the coaches poll, we have Quinnipiac receiving 6 first place votes and 110 points.
For the first time in the media poll, Quinnipiac is on top. They received 12 of 27 first place votes and 288 points.
The coaches also selected a preseason all-conference team. There's some familiar faces on this, as well as team leaders. Our two defensemen, one from Quinnipiac, Connor Clifton. Our forwards, Tim Clifton from Quinnipiac.
Yeah, Timmy and Connor are great. They're leaders on the ice, off the ice, so they'll be two of our four captains this year. Timmy had the breakthrough last year and just kind of took off and carried us for good chunks of the season. And I've said this over and over, I thought Connor Clifton was our best player in our playoff run last year. He really blossomed and it's kind of taken off. So looking for big things out of both those guys, and I think we'll have good support around them too. I think all four of our captains are going to do a good job this year.
It's a great league. We got to focus on getting better every day. And we've got a great culture, a great locker room. And we certainly have some really good players to replace. Find a new goaltender. That'll all work itself out as we go through the year.
I always look at the preseason poll. I have no idea what we were picked last year or the year before or our first Frozen Four year. So we don't worry much about it. We just take things one at a time and get after and get better here and get ready for the start of the season.